Is it possible that you needed to come over here?
No, no, she has been pushing me. Pushing me to do it.
No!
So you do it in here, huh?
I'm sorry?
The group, it's a sitting around on the floor kind of thing?
I think you should consider possible responsibility in situations like this.
Yeah, you just sit in a circle like.
Well, no, it's a process. It's a little bit, you know, it's difficult to describe.
Right,
it's very, very difficult for me at home. And
have you ever?
Arlie's is beginning to sense that.
No, no, not exactly.
I mean, I don't know if I should ever have started exploring this whole area. I mean, you know, those feelings that I've been trying so hard to get to, I've gotten to them.
That's good.
Here you go.
I mean, I know they must be somewhere inside me. They always have been, I'm sure. But, I mean, now they're actually starting to...
Were you worried that I had something?
I feel out of control.
Really? What's
the... I tell you didn't want me to taste the sauce.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. I went to a cooking school a couple
Cosmo,
of years ago.
These are just feelings.
I have a habit of tasting
the sauce.
Might
be just feelings.
Spoon, it never goes into your mouth.
And what's the worst that could happen if
enzymes
you let yourself feel this?
Well, they can have an effect on the sauce.
Well, the worst. Well, Jack, I mean, there are a lot
just
of.
Just think of the worst thing.
No, I don't feel comfortable talking about this. I mean, Arlie is right in the next room.
Well, no, I appreciate that. It's just.
You're so pretty. Like a big doll. So pretty.
Honey, I'm gonna take Cosmo for a short walk.
Can I see you in there for a minute?
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Okay. Just go in the kitchen.
Take your time. We're doing fine.
Thanks.
Arlie. You can't do that.
Jack, I thought that we agreed.
Right, I really feel this is the breakthrough we've been looking for with Cosmo.
Yeah.